June 23, boxing superstar Victor Ortiz will enter the ring to face Jose Zito Lopez, and we caught up with him.
I've been impressed with how classy you've been. You know, Khan kind of just went out after Peterson and really just trashed him in the media. Why did you take this kind of high road? Is that just who you are?
That's just how I am, man. I live drama-free, man. People hate that about me. People can respect it sometimes, but at the end of the day, hey, if you don't like it, that's too bad. What you see is what you get.
You know? Yeah, you're not from Kansas, you're from SoCal, dude. You're so laid back.
Victor, were you surprised that he demanded the drug test and then he failed it? Did that surprise you?
That was a surprise, yeah. That was a complete surprise. I don't know, like, hey, if you're going to be on roids, at least don't get tested, you know? That's just my... I don't know, this is that was definitely like... Like, it's one of like a DJ spinning, he's like, what? But I was just like, whatever.
Your life's been the craziest roller coaster from when you were a kid till now. Like, how are you adjusting to every twist and turn?
Yeah, I just live life, man. I take it day by day for whatever it's worth, you know. God does things for a reason, and I'm a strong believer of that.
Have you had any feedback from fans since this broke? What have fans told you?
You know, usually they talk smack to me, and lately I'm just like, okay, I've been waiting for everybody to talk smack to me, but nobody's saying a whole lot, so kind of impressed.
It's kind of nice to have you know what to expect in Josecito. He's going to come to you. It's going to be an all-action fight.
Yeah, no, definitely.
Is it nice to kind of have that guy coming back to Staples, kind of the scene of the crime with
just
the Maidana thing,
question,
for just full-on redemption?
Hey, Maidana's long forgotten. There's no Maidana in here. I mean, that night, hey, everybody knows. That was a fluke for me, man. Mm-hmm. The one thing that, like, Berto tried to say it was a fluke for him, it was no fluke. I studied him many times. And that Berto that night was Berto. The Victor that night here was not Victor. That was a shadow of me. But even so, I was doing well, you know? Mm-hmm. I didn't lose any rounds. I mean, I got stopped, whatever.
So there's no emotional feeling that, you know, you're coming back to kind of right the path?
No way. Nope. I don't waste my time on thinking of stuff like that.
Hell yeah.
Danny Garcia against Amir Khan. Who wins in your opinion?
Be tuned. Aha. Good
Thanks,
luck.
Victor. Victor. Oh, yeah. One more. So there you have it. Vicious Victor Ortiz. Stay tuned for more. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Lisa Quack reporting. Take a step back. Take a step back.